And so this is MIT, Minecraft Institute of Technology, or Morrowcraft Institute of Technology. So these are the courses that you can take when you come to MIT. Okay.
Okay, so to go to the school, I have to take a test to get into the school.
Yeah, so this is pretty much the basics, so we know that you know the basics, so we can teach.
Actually, it's not that. It's just that everybody can come. We just need to know where you're at, so, like, what we need to teach you and what learning level you are at.
Okay, so it's not a test to get into school. It's an assessment of what you know so your teachers can decide what they need to teach. Is that correct?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, it's not this test.
Okay. I learned that after I took the test.
Alrighty, then.
So this, you might want to fly up a little bit, Knowclue, because so this is the mob extermination. So G-Money, get ready, start. So pretty much we teach how to fight mobs in huge waves. And then if we feel like our student's life is on the line, is in danger or whatever, we drop a few health potions so they don't die.
And the health potions also damage the zombies because they don't like health. They're dead.
They're the undead.
And the cool thing about this is, as soon as a zombie spawns, it steps on the pressure plates, which makes another zombie spawn.
Oh, that's cool.
I designed this. I designed it. So
Okay, stop. How did you get the idea to do that?
So during the castle area,
during Reha's castle for the fantasy, remember my first castle? How big that thing was? Well, Snowkit asked for a room, of which that she built this gigantic, like, this contraption that was, like, a little bit bigger than this. And basically, she would just put a bunch of zombies in it, and then she would see how long it would last for it.
And it also had this, contraption, but it had more dispensers for zombies, so more zombies spawned.
And I think you also did this outside in the, the courtyard. Yeah. That's why in the water, it was really bad.
So, Snowkit, was that completely your own idea, an original idea?
Yep.
So let me ask you this question. How are your classes similar to classes that you have in your regular school, and how are they different?
Okay.
Wait, can I say?
Yeah, sure.
So, they're kind of similar. I have this tutor class, and the teacher is extremely nice, right? So he's sort of like the way I did it. He takes everything really slow and stuff, and he makes sure everybody understands it. And if he can't do our homework, he's fine with it as long as we try our best. Which is kind of the same thing at school, except, homework's kind of necessary. And, but it's really different because the building thing, usually in school we don't go out that much. When we do go out, it's a walk or something like that. There's nothing. We're not really constructing. Like, maybe in science or in doing some of the STEM stuff, but, that's not that regular, right?
Yep.
And even in, architecture class and, actual building classes at engineering school, my mom was telling me that you really didn't build that much. All you did was you drew designs and stuff like that. But
really?
You can actually build it.